Singing at the beginning when they were singing in the temple. Now we sing only what I will show you after that. We sing only syllable. Rina, rinom, teterena, teterenum, rirerena, rirerenum. No pure music, no signification, but they come from the mantra we sing Om Hari, Hara also, Hari, Hara, Ananda. Maybe also Ananta, which is not the same, Ananta, Ananda, Narayan, Taran. So, because, well, maybe for the Muslim monarchs, they were sounding a bit strange. Take one with Kali. because as we, it will be new moon soon. But we'll take Bhadra Kali, because Bhadra Kali is the soft Kali. She doesn't hold her tongue and all like that. She's not the Indian, they have always a way. So if you're afraid of Kali, you take Bhadra Kali. So when we go up, we say Bhadra Kali. And going down, we could take Sarasvati, the goddess of music, nowadays. Music, art, and knowledge. Huh? Before she was a river. Sarasvati means the one which is rich in flow. It was a strong river. Probably in Harappa civilization. So I'll show you maybe once, and then we'll try it like that. Huh? No, we will take two goddesses to go down. Take Sarasvati and Bhavani. The Bhavani, it's another name for Durga. Well, they are all for Durga because all the other goddesses are aspects of the moon. The moon in the month cycle and in the year cycle. So we take Bhadra Kali up and then Sarasvati Bhavani. Bhavani is the goddess of prowess of great deeds. Bhadra Kali Sarasvati Bhavani. Many words? Bhadra Kali Sarasvati Bhavani. It would be, for example, to show you that you can put your mantras the way you want, but you keep the melody, you keep the phrase, the music, which will give you power. And then, as I told you, you will sing and sing and sing Durga, and then you improvise. Stop or whatever you like. Oh, my. that first, first I heard it in 81. I began at the end of 80, December 80, and he came, I mean, with one of his students in Varanasi. And he came to Varanasi to give a lecture demonstration concert in the BHU, in the university, and I heard him there. I mean, what attracted me was the sound of this music, and Ustad was playing Rudravina, and it was so pure. And,
Na na na.
porque siempre es diferente, ¿no? Siempre es diferente y a él le gustaba encontrar nuevos caminos, embellezar cada nota, ¿eh? El que decía que hay que tocar cada nota con amor. Así que, muy bonito. Y bien, es todo lo que he dicho, ¿no? Pienso. Bueno, si queréis, porque como digo, como no tengo el pacawash, que se llama, con esta música no se toca con tabla, no se canta tocar con tabla, pero con pacawash, que es, dicen, el ancestro de los tabas, que es un tambor horizontal. No lo tengo aquí, no tengo el tocador, así que bueno, por eso he cantado la parte más introvertida, meditativa, pero puedo cantar un poema o dos, porque por cada rag o ragini hay muchas composiciones o poemas, ¿eh? Que se cantan con un tal, es un ciclo rítmico. Y en este canto Drupad se puede cantar en siete, ¿cómo se dice? Siete matra. ¿Cómo se dice? Beats. ¿Cómo se dice? Sí, pero en español.
Fermento, escrocito.
Bueno, no. Matra. Bueno, matra en sánscrito. Bueno, es en siete, tenemos en siete, tenemos en diez, en doce o catorce. Y bueno, quizás un día habrá un pacawash, porque cuando hay un pacawash hay un juego, ¿eh? Los dos improvisan y se encuentran de vez en cuando y después se van su camino y se encuentran otra vez. Pero puedo cantar uno o dos de estos y vais a dar el ritmo.